Reggie, before we even get into the details of this game tonight, you know, just your emotions, what you were going through out there.
It was just great just to be back out there, you know, seeing the ball go through the hoop, playing out there with my teammates. I signed here for a reason, for the guys that we signed. I knew what it was capable of doing. I'm glad to be inserted out there and playing with them, and it just felt good to be out there.
The bench tonight outscored this Portland bench 64-13. What kind of flow did you guys have going on?
I just think it started on the defensive end. We was committed on defensive end, and it just led out to, you know, open shots, transition, and we just started getting into a groove. And it led with Frank, you know, coming off the bench and, you know, just forcing on the defensive end for the second unit. And it just was a groove for us and, you know, got me locked in on the defensive end. Bobby started knocking down shots. So, I mean, it just fed off into the team, and it was good.
Julius, terrific fourth quarter defense from your team tonight. How were you so successfully able to take the Blazers out of this one?
Well, Dame's the head of the snake, so, you know, we had 3 days to prepare. And, you know, we just, you know, wanted to try to limit him and make others beat us. And I think for the most part, we were successful with that.
Offensively, the entire team clicking tonight. You had contributions up and down the roster. From your perspective, what has been so effective about the spacing?
Just movement. I think when we get stops, it makes things a lot easier. We can get in transition. And just trust. You know, we're trusting that, you know, we get into the paint, we won't kick out or whatever it is. You know, everybody's going to make the right play. So everybody's in the right spots, making the right plays, and it's good.
What did you think about Reggie tonight, and how excited are you to have him as an option here?
Very excited. You know, he spaces the floor, gets aggressive, you know, off-screen and rolls, you know, can hit mid-range and, you know, plays defense. So he's going to be a huge help for us.